Five stops, jumper long, no good. Rebound, Cunningham's got it. Back to the basket, reverse layup. Cunningham to the hole, does it. Chris tipped it, caught it, tapped it himself. Back out to Gregory, right side to Malcolm. He's open, the three, bingo! He is two out of two and five in the first 5 minutes.
Back now to Ashton Spears, to Cunningham, to Tyreek. He'll drive, get in the lane, kick it out to Spears, open three, got it. Ash spots up and drills it off the feet.
And it's a 20-19 game. Hunter, baseline jumper left side, knocks it down. And rebound, outlets in front of us, near half court to Malcolm. He'll kick it across the floor to Gregory, dribbles once, pop three, got it. He bounced once, and then Reed Simmons back in for them. We'll feed Bronish. Gregory knocked it away, picked his pocket. It's 1-on-3. He'll stop, step around, bank it, no good. Cunningham tipped it in. Rick Ray is hot. He wanted a travel.
Mahoney Kowalski off. Gregory, bad pass, try to get it into G. Carpenter read it, knocked it away. Here comes Simmons down, had it blocked by Gregory. Got it back, and then Jamal from the backside.
Martin hands to Malcolm, coming around. Jumper won't go. Oh, Cunningham over the top, throws it down. Went over the
anybody else in the league. You know why? He's attempted more free throws than anybody else in the league.
Oh, Cunningham, what a play down here. 7 points.
It's been later that he's played. Gregory whips it across the floor. Got it to Malcolm. Baseline to G. Nice, soft 14-15-footer.
Malcolm to G. Thought about a three. Didn't take it. He'll feed Hunter to the basket. Double pumped and put it in. That'll end
against Jamal.
His pass left side. Knocked away. Hunter the steal. Leads it 2-on-1 by himself. Banks it up and in. He went right after.
He'll go baseline right side. Kick it up top. Giga for three. Way outside.
He drained that one. That's nice to see.
Double just about every time tonight. Giga got the pass from Burnell and then found Marlin, who hit the jump shot, and he got it.
He'll feed underneath JB. Nobody, absolutely nobody guarded him that time.
Laros 10 points, three boards, three assists. Giga, right perimeter, got it to Marlin. Open from 17. Yes, sir, count it.
They make another shot. Rick Ray's
up top. Cunningham now to Malcolm. Faked right, will shoot it from the left. Off the ball screen and knocked it down. He didn't use the screen.
Outside to Gregory. He'll drive, find a lane, got inside, stops. Pops got it. He found it, took it to the basket, pulled up, shot it.
Now it'll come to Jamal. They try to trap underneath. Gregory finds Giga to the hole, banked it up, no good. Burnell follow up and in.
Burnell offensive rebound and put
Gregory
it back.
Got a ball screen, got to go around it. Stop, step back, jumper, three ball around, off the iron, no good.
Hunter tapped it in. Marlin got inside, got up,
grabbed the Illinois.
Baseline, the feed goes to Hunter, open, puts up the jumper. Boy, he's in rhythm right now. Gregory starts left, stops, got it to Cam, bounces, goes inside, knocked Vronish out of the way and banked it up and in.
To the right, gives to Burnell, to Gregory, to Malcolm, behind the screen, three ball, got it. He's in double figures with 11 on the night as Drumright
for the year, 66-50. Gregory finds a lane, knifes his way in there, scooped it up short. Hunter got it and put it up and in off the
Superior Hyundai, excuse me.
Down low, Burnell got the feed from Gregory. Nice feed,
Jamal. Stop. Spears down low to Jacaro. They come and double him. He'll step between it, find Malcolm, dish it right side. Hunter open, jumper got it.
Malcolm gets his fifth assist of the night.